Aha, hey, Ghana Tube. So I was informed, son. Aka breaking news. Being a breaking news, we ever ne every the new Patriotic Party MPP mu ena ever ensem AC ewo MPP mu pa na oshaye si MPP sacks 5 top executives ena face enko from you are residing ti yekomu a one of the regions ewo Omega ne mu. MPP I'm paying for be a war honor. Ya palm and go for baku baku in noon. And I think to me, no, I resign in a day. And I see and sign that and go for ya palm or more. And I think to me, no, so in ya pine, I resign in check. Ye be who near a course. So now, must say 5 new Patriotic Party executives in the Goma Central constituency of the Central Region have been sacked. The affected executives include the chairman, the chairman, no, and the apam, no, Philomon Dako, and office organizer, John Atubinya, treasurer, Eric Sechi, research and election officer, John Otedu, and the second vice chairman, Isaac Duku. Omona, yaya de yapam, omo, e wuse for mami sensi, edini subium. Ye say, the affected executives include the chairman Nankasa Philomon Dakon, and I am the organizer, John Atubinya, treasurer, Eric Saki, Sechi, research and election officer, John Otedu, and the second vice chairman, Isaac Duku, Omo Enumi, and I just say, Yapamo Omo, the deputy secretary, Stephen Arthur, and communications officer, Benjamin Oredu have also resigned from their respective position. Ebe, enti enu na ya pamo omu no ena mebo omu di na minu a oma resign no. Omu su eni eye deputy secretary Stephen Atta ena face communications officer Benjamin Oredu ena omu su oma resign ne. Eye Mr. Benya confirmed the development in an executive interview ewo eye space with some. According to him, the 5 people were sacked by national executives to step aside pending an appearance before the disciplinary committee. In the national executives, no, and the PAMO and go for a new nothing so and no end to our best of PMU and what disciplinary committee will be beside me. Then Uncle Fui, Aye, and Jay Bedrew. I must say, this is. This, he said, was on the back of allegations of supporting independent candidate Kwame Asare Obey, popularly known as A Plus. Yes, sir, and go for a new Eddie Omangodin, Aqua Kotai, a year, A Plus, a chief. Now, when you say it's your party, mra, say, oh, MPP party, mu. Now, was supporting the Papa for a war outside the party, a banner, Sadia. MPP 4 eno enye de endi ni kom no be di ni nyo no saa ni hu ye hopes na doye ono so abra ala chairman every the new patriotic party ni mu a okoti ono ankasa ni movement ni ebusia fo ye hu se ase hopes na doye so na okasa edi ma eye ala chairman ti because of that no emomu yi no every party ni saa na esi so far party ni constitution na saa de no enye ade a eye nti our constitution mu say so we are party ni support party ni say own support ni pa our party na ko support outsider na so be free own free party ni mu dia any no party ni won kwai say omo ye de omo pam o say my only crime was taking a photo with A Plus at a wedding while the others all alleged supported a contender Reverend Francis Yamua, a chairman of the Council of Patrons in the recent parliamentary polls, he said. And so, we have four assembly in answer. Most of money A Plus could try a picture. And we're ready, they are saying. Now, yes, sir, because A Plus and independent candidates. So, when A Plus, Aqua could stretch your pictures there. And then, I say, in same, and home. Because of that, your permanent, yes, we should answer. Nipa back also or contending, and our parliamentary moons, and so on, also, or mine, or my permanent. So, we see in a meeting. The Nasara coordinator communicated their dismissal. Meanwhile, Kwame A Plus has expressed willingness to welcome the embattled executives into his camp to ensure his victory in the December 7th election. Well, Obi Mpa, Obi Pe, Inti, Obi Besie, one man's meat be another man in poison, Senia, and for air cassem. Omumpe and before say omumpe go phone me sa enso ena e plus enso dia betuga ese se omumpe ona so omunni bebi akwa omumbra na omumfo omuntuma e bebo onu a plus dia ano e wo party ni sa no ombetimi ade akontest ama December 7th election no in Sebusia for way and in Sama and Eko Eba Ewa the New Patriotic Party and as a new development Ewa the New Patriotic Party in Mutibusia for Obey to me, our comments, MPP, dear, a ban of discipline now. Omoya, they Ewa, we ye papa, they are so disciplined, ain't he? Sebana Moshena, you be a obey them, O Pesa, or day party in Ebras and as O Pesa. Ukutia party na party no so asori ede etia oyie papa se buja for eno any insem a ekoso na ye kwa we are still on the issue of running mate e buja for e nim se enka se pressure eda Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia so pressure eda ne so pa a enye asempito afen so obi a enka nia opɛ ede ama Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia e bu so fa oba eye o running mate bi mu so se fa na po ebi mo so fa edutu yes I say ni bebe mi say doctor am di bomo da kra sara ni mi say no obedwe ho sa because pressure e free outside e ba no e ye pressure keto akra na ye nsem no ye komu dia ye say MPP groups condemns heightened lobbying for the running mate role ah ye say ah enko for lobby dodo inti group bi anase enko for ko bi a Omo the New Patriotic Party ni mo e condemn sadi ni say yenjai Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia na onu angasa entusu ni pa opena lobby no adoso no bia e lobby ofa esimesi eye say ni som sin ni nano it is becoming unbecoming in the New Patriotic Party it yenjai Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia na onu angasa emfa ni pa opese obeye ne running mate it was a for say a group coordinator of patriotic movement for Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia has condemned attempts of some groupings with the New Patriotic Party to lobby for their preferred candidate to be chosen as running mate to Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia. Today, the use of the media in lobbying for their candidates may weaken the front of the party. According to at a press conference in Kumasi, the group urged party members to rather turn attention towards campaigning for the MPP to be retained in government. You must say, I am a lobby, mobile social media, be a no be a can your pair and or pair self remark, ever around meeting now, move us our energy now, and your campaign, and for my doctor, Muhammadu Bawumia to retain power and answer for MPP to retain power in the upcoming election because running mate, you know. Does not really matter. Ni enya any say meet me I campaigner in we day a day ama MPP and MPP a winning a battle. Ever see for her and I'm doing easy for comments. Ebra na make it ever wonderful slowly see a day.